find any technical documents, you should bring them to Proctor Quinlan for analysis.